If you don't need anyone's certificate, the chief of India's Navy, Navy has resigned. Obviously, there is a problem somewhere, right? So I'm asking you today, why are
that
these?
That is right. You can't say either. The Naval Service.
Why, Admiral Jacob,
you must wait for the inquiry, Mr. Arnab.
Admiral Jacob,
to find out what is wrong.
12 incidents
then
in 6 months.
Then make out your judgment. Don't prejudge the issue.
12
don't
incidents in 6 months.
The judge,
who's prejudging?
And the executioner.
12 incidents in 6 months. We'd ask anyone. Why do 12 incidents
That's
happen
yes.
in 6 months?
Yes. Yes.
Why?
Why? You must ask. Why has it come to that pass?
Yeah,
what
so
is the state of the ships? What is the state of
happens,
the equipment on board?
It all happened suddenly in 6 months?
Please look at the file.
Is this a six-month-old problem?
Look at the cases pending before the government.
Sir, but is
look
this a six-month-old problem?
Which are sitting in drawers.
No, no.
Admiral
Kohli.
Of the Ministry of Defence. You will find.
No, no, but Admiral Kohli, is this a six-month-old problem?
Can I ask you something, Mr. Arnab Goswami?
No, is this a six-month-old problem, Admiral Kohli?
I want to ask you one thing directly. Will you answer one question to me?
One question, 1 minute, 1 minute. Admiral Jacob, 1 minute. I'm asking Admiral Kohli wanted to come in. Is this a six-month-old problem? Because I've heard this before from some people who have said that, you know what, there have been a lot of problems. It's just that the media is focusing on it more now. Is this a six-month-old problem?
No, no, not the media. Media must focus on it.
Let me first comment on what you mentioned, if I'm allowed to speak.
Yeah, go ahead.
Let me first comment. We don't just claim to be a blue water navy. We are a major blue water navy in the Indian Ocean and are developing to be even greater. Now, as far as these incidents or accidents are concerned, the problem is that there is a tendency to club everything together and combine an accident like the Sindhu Rakshaks blowing up with the ship touching ground. These are not all to be spoken of in the same breath. And this is what I think Admiral Jacob is trying
I'm
to
sorry,
bring
but
out.
Why shouldn't why shouldn't all the incidents be looked together? After all, you know, there has been greater focus. You'd realize, Admiral Joshi, the focus has become even more intense on Admiral Kohli since the Sindhu Rakshak mishap in August 2013. And you can argue, and Admiral Jacob can argue, that it's just coincidental that the tenure of the present, you know, now ex-Navy chief and Sindhu Rakshak almost was coterminous. But maybe the intense media scrutiny brought problems to light, right?
There is nothing common in that.
No, it may be a coincidence.
One does not have anything to do with the other.
Yeah, yeah, but all these
and
incidents.
And the naval chief has accepted moral responsibility. Please understand the
Absolutely.
Word moral.
Well, I hope
there is no direct responsibility.
Moral. Yeah.
The person who was operating Sindhu Rakshak and who possibly has died in that accident, he probably was directly responsible.
Oh, man.
But the moral responsibility has been accepted by the naval chief.
You know,
and that is what we are all saluting today.
Admirals, you're all experienced seamen. And I'll only say this, that the defense minister himself should have also thought about resigning. After all, he's been passing the buck every time. In November, he said, we need to seriously reflect upon the unprecedented tragedy when Sindhu Rakshak happened. I don't know why the defense minister never thought of resigning. And I think Commander Udaya Bhaskar makes a good point.
Mr. Arnab Goswami,
I wonder if he reflected on the fact.
Yeah.
I wonder if he reflected on the fact that the Indian Navy submarines are way past their age, and the new ones are just not coming in.
Absolutely.
Because the entire process of acquisition gets more and more delayed.
I agree with you.
The Scorpion class submarines
today.
Nowhere in sight.
Exactly. And the defense minister has done nothing to push that process forward. And he should take responsibility on why we are dealing with such equipment. Well, I think...
Let me give you an example.
Mr. Arnab Goswami, may I interject for one second?
No, Vice Admiral Jacob wanted 30 seconds. Yeah, go ahead.
Just 30 seconds. We are extremely lucky that this battery pit explosion which took place on this boat did not result in a bigger catastrophe.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll tell you why I say this. We at the moment do not have any submarine rescue vessel which we had wanted for the last so many years. From the time when I served as vice chief, I pushed this. We are in the year 2014 and we have got so many submarines, aging submarines at sea. That's right. And we still do not have a submarine rescue vessel which doesn't cost anything compared to the kind of money that we are losing today. Who is answerable for that, Mr. Arnab Goswami? Please tell me.
The government of India and the defense minister, if you're asking me, it's the government of India and the defense minister which ought to answer for that.
Answerable?
I'm telling you, Antony ought to answer for that.
The Navy chief has resigned.
Yeah.
I think somebody has to answer.
Sure, we should. The Navy chief has resigned.
It is for this country to ask.
No, the Navy chief has shown tremendous strength of character to resign.
I would never come on a show like this, but I am very upset that what has happened, and I'm glad that the Navy chief has resigned. This is the first time there is a chance to clean up this whole act.
Well, I hope that happens, Admiral Jacob, because very often you see what the bureaucrats and the politicians want to do. They don't want to clean up. They want to sweep things under the carpet. But thank you very much for joining me, gentlemen.
In this place.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.